Hey beautiful, how are you? Hope you're all doing good. If you're new watching me, I am Sangeeta. You are watching Sangeeta's Glamour World. Today I'm going to show you how to create this Hina Khan inspiration look, the smoky eye and the golden finish makeup look. You can wear it any occasion, any of your special parties. So if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notifications. So without wasting your time, let's get started. Today I'm wearing a lens from Aqualens in the shade Delicate Green. I am purchased this pair of lens from Lenskart. First I'm going to create my eyebrow, and today my eyebrow will going to very dramatic. So I will create my eyebrow with Wet n Wild eyebrow enhancer with the help of Facious eyebrow brush. So first we are moving our eye makeup. I want to conceal my eyelid first. I'm going to use for conceal my eyelid LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Fairest. Then I'm going to use in color gel black liner and apply it with a brush little bit on my eyelid. Eye makeup we are going to use today Black Check collection from Root Cosmetics. This is Bad Girl palette. I'm taking this black color named Game Over and apply it my eyelid and smudge it with my gel liner. Then I'm going to use a sneaky color from same palette and going to apply my crease line and blend them together very nicely. Then I'm going to use All In from the same palette. It is named All In. I'm going to use on my brow bone area for highlighting. For a little bit extra highlight my brow bone, I'm going to use Revolution highlighter palette. It's named Sofix. Then I'm going to clean up my eye area. Then I'm going to apply my primer. Today I'm going to use Colorbar primer. It is very nice primer and very famous. After that I'm going to color correct my face. Then I'm going to my foundation. Today I'm going to use MAC. This is the in the shade NC35. Then I'm going to highlight my highlighting area. I'm going to use Wet n Wild concealer in the shade light to medium beige. Then I'm going to set my all conceal part and I'm going to use today Makeup Revolution Luxury Powder in the shade Banana. Then I'm going to contour my face with Wet n Wild concealer in the shade Dark Cocoa. Machine. Then I'm going to use a powder contour palette from LA Color. This is, I love this palette. You know, every tutorial I have used this palette so much. Then I'm going to fix my all the makeup with the compact from MAC in the shade NC35. This is Studio Fix powder plus foundation. Then I am moving back my eye makeup again. I am going to use a kajal from Nykaa in my waterline. Then I am going to apply a black eyeshadow from same Root Cosmetics palette and apply on my lower lash line. After that, I am taking Sneaky color from same palette and going to blend all the black color with this color and apply it very nicely. Then I am highlighting my eye corner with same highlighter palette from Makeup Revolution Sofix. I am taking this golden shade and highlight my eye corners. Then I am going to fix my all my makeup with MAC Prep Plus Prime Fixer. Then I am going to apply my eyelash, and this is the eyelash look. For hiding my eyelash band, I am going to use same gel liner a little bit on my eyelid. After that, I am going to use some bronzer from Wet n Wild Color Icon bronzer in the shade Palm Beach Ready. It's time to apply some blush from Wet n Wild, same Mellow Wine. I love this blusher. Then going to use my highlighter. I love highlighter, and today I'm going to use same highlighter from Makeup Revolution Sofix, and I'm going to use this golden shade. I like this palette very much. I'm going to use some lip balm from Vardy. Then I'm going to apply a coat of mascara from Maybelline. This is in the shade Black. Then I'm going to contour my lips with lip liner from Wet n Wild in the shade Chestnut. For lip color, today I'm going to use a liquid lipstick from Gala in the shade Twin and using it a little bit. For extra gloss on my lipstick, I'm going to use some lip balm from Vardy in the shade Orange. So here is the final look, today's makeup look. I'm put my bun, my jewelry, my sari on off camera obviously, and I have not a similar sari or jewelry like Hina Khan wear. So what I have sari jewelry look like similar with her makeup look I wear today. So if you are enjoying my video, please give me a big thumbs up please subscribe my channel. For your concern, I have listed all the product details on my description box. Before leaving my video, please check my description box for detailing my product, and also listed my social ID, Facebook ID or Insta ID. Please follow me on my social media also, and please hit the bell icon for upcoming notification, and please subscribe my channel. So hope you guys enjoy today's video. So if you like my video, please comment in my comment section what you want to know about makeup or skincare. I will definitely going to help you. So bye bye guys, we will meet again in our next video. So bye bye, love you.